today, we needed 108. That doesn't worry me near as much as our offense. And we got to make open shots. Can't shoot 33% from 3-point line. And that's what worries me. Our style of play is going to be points. As long as we kill them by one, that's all I care about. But our offense got to be better. We can't have guys go 1-for-9 and stuff like that. We got to have more production. But I thought Zane Najdowi certainly had his best game of the year. He's a lot more like Zane of last year. Matt Fires played great. Alex Reed played great. Frankie Johnson played great. But then they didn't have much help from the other guys.